Alright, we're playing as Jelly Bean today. Oh, there are four X's there. Does that mean that we can play a four-player game somehow? We're gonna do the best we can.
Hey, Hottie. Come with me.
Wait here. So far, off to a good start. Oh, they were gonna kiss. Missed out on it. Okay. That was easy. Come on, bat. Snap. Parachute, not the worst. What do we have? Okay, compass, that is useful. I'm not gonna get a 20,000 here. Yeah. Maybe we'll see one later on. Ugh, shouldn't have done that. Bomb bag, definitely. And those spike shoes will come in handy. Okay, that arrow's gone. You see her butt? Bow, 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 bow. Okay. Totally get that. Alright, now that we're not under a 15-minute time constraint, theory suggests. That I should be able, to do much better this time. Huge box. And this, and this. Okay, I definitely want... Some more ropes. I just want to see if this will work. I wasted too many bombs doing something stupid like that. Okay, that arrow's gone.
Take that, Cobra!
Sneaky snake.
Spider!
Oh, a free shotgun. That's not good. No, the gun. To the jungle. Jelly Bean is doing pretty good here. Now, technically, I have two methods of playing. To super watch out for this plant. Ugh, still just bombs. Oh. Did he? Whoa, Froggy. What? Ugh. I thought he had gone. Froggins. Alright, watch the kiss. Smick. Okay. I could play it super safe. Super safe and just follow the arrow. Or I could try to get a whole bunch of money. I'm not on a timer. This is stupid. Let's not make more mistakes. Come on, frog. There we go. Let me just scout a little bit ahead. You know. Oh, okay. It's just that kind of trap. Sometimes I forget what traps we have. Crap! I found a secret. So that's how it works. If it super glows... Black market. Bombs? I want a bunch of bombs, but I also don't want to die. Okay, let's see if we can place something smart. Okay, huge bag of bombs. And I just used all the money that could go into a jetpack. Don't need him. Like... an Ankh. If I get enough explosives, I can blow my way to the bottom. So I can't get through there. That isn't gonna... okay. It isn't. If I play things just right... Okay, but I do not want to go through there yet. But I can't get up there. And I have two ropes. Ugh. Crap! That was not the best trip. It was nice to be able to find a black market once, though. Hmm. Okay, rope. That is good. I would honestly be happy with a few more lives. Will that blow through too? Yes. Grip gloves, I like. Okay. Buy it all. Buy it all. I do enjoy giving my business. Let's get all these monies just in case. Okay then. Psychic presence. Don't like. No, that didn't work the way I thought it would. This is a definite I want to escape situation. That was going real well, too.